there, everybody. Okay, so you guys know how I did my last, what's in my binder? Well, my binder has changed a lot since then, so I decided to make another one, an updated what's in my binder, so let's get started. So this is my binder. And I don't know if you can see, but it says Vanessa, and I created this tie-dye thing. And there's a smile up there, and then on the side, it says Vanessa. And let's get to the back of my binder. It says my name, and I've got a lot of stuff, but they're all, like, crumpled in the back, though, so. Okay. No. Okay. So let's open up my binder. So on the first thing, I don't have anything right now. I took everything out because it was falling out. And then I've got the same post-it note and this sticker right here. And then I've got the same, this little pocket thing, and I keep my correcting pens in there. Another one in there, and I don't keep anything in this zipper. I'm keeping in anything in there. And then here I just have a, what is this? A little bookmark thing. And then second is another pencil pouch, and in this one I keep, let's open it up, what do I keep in there? I keep my, all my homework passes, my reading level thing, and then just some instructions for my files. So that's what I keep in that little thing. And then in here I don't keep anything right now. And then we've got a mirror right there. And then on the side and the back, I don't have anything either. Not right now. Then I've got my little, like, template thing. And then, as you can see, it's my reading folder. And then I keep parent information in there, and then my homework in there. As you can see, I've got my math folder. And then I keep my homework in here, and then nothing in there right now. And then this is my agenda. And then over here I still have my whiteboard. And then the rest are just tabs. What do you call these? Dividers from science to reading. There's my science. And then just graph paper. Larger graph paper. And then just, scratch paper, and then I keep nothing here. And then that completes everything for my what's in my binder, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. So that was my video this week on my channel. I'm sorry I'm not really on track with my videos. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next week, and remember to stay positive where you go, wherever you go, and in the comments. Bye!